You're trying to tell me that you've never heard of this? That at some juncture in your life, you didn't come across this? That through the grapevine, the great scheme of things, you've never heard of this thing? I mean, I get it. There is no definition of what this thing necessarily is. Everybody's got their own connotations and denotations of what it is. So, you're trying to tell me that you've never been where this thing is held, where it lies? You're trying to tell me that you've never had a conversation about this thing? About this thing that has caused so much hysteria and delirium? So, you're trying to tell me that we've just met for the first time? That you don't remember that we met in a past lifetime? That you've never heard about this thing going around, spinning in circles, coming out in squares like the paradox of boxing rings? You're trying to tell me that you have never heard about this thing? Vociferous, vivacious, spacious, occasionally contagious, that you personally have never heard about this thing that's causing mass hysteria, this thing that's changing lives, this simple artifact of truth and lies and lies and truth survives, survives. You've never heard about this thing. You've never heard about it. The thing is, that none of us understand what the thing is. The thing is the thing that exists between you and me, between us and them. It is a thing that is built in a construct. It's a thing of motion. It's a thing of stillness. It's a thing of sound. It is a thing of building. But no one knows exactly what the thing is. So the thing is, while you're thinking, multiplying, quadrupling, trying to fight the artifact of what the thing is right there, in front of you. The thing is vociferous, vivacious, spacious, occasionally contagious. The thing is, not multiplied but cannot be subtracted, not divided but can't be quantified, but is somehow a physical manifestation of how we perceive ourselves. So understand the thing, be about the thing. You are the thing that is needed by the thing. So everything is everything, and everything will be everything. So everything is everything, and everything is about everything. So make nothing out of nothing, and make everything out of everything, because essentially you will be that thing that you want to be, that you want to see, that you want to feel. So everything is everything. So be the thing that you want to see. Everything.